Alright, my peeps, I'm here yet again with some more live coverage for WrestleMania 31. And as always, I'm using WWE 2K15 gameplay so I can keep you guys updated on the show and show who wins the matches as it goes on. So speaking of matches, in The Undertaker's first match back since WrestleMania 30 when he lost the streak, he took on Bray Wyatt, and that match just came to an end, and the winner is The Undertaker. So for more details on Taker's match and all the other matches on the card, just stay tuned for my WrestleMania 31 review. See you guys.